I want to say a couple of things because it's close to midnight.
It is.
Now, you all know the tradition. At midnight, you're supposed to kiss your wife. My wife is in the audience tonight. Jimmy's wife is in the audience tonight. But tonight, my wife is Billy Joel, and I'll be kissing him on this stage, on the lips. At midnight, Billy, thunder up.
You very clearly promised to kiss me at midnight.
I'm gonna kiss Jimmy, and then I'm gonna get on my knees and thank Billy. This is truly a great night. Are we not having fun?
I gotta turn off.
We're having fun.
So fun. And I'll be honest with you. The tickets, when we bought the tickets, they were to see Gavin DeGraw, but this is such a treat too.
When it comes to midnight, Billy said to me, would you do the douchiest of traditions? Would you be Ryan Seacrest and count down with Jimmy? And I said, Billy, do I really need to be Ryan Seacrest?
And Billy said, yes, you do need to be Ryan Seacrest.
And since I got free tickets, I listened to Billy and I'm gonna be Ryan Seacrest.
Look at this.
What?
Billy's mothers are getting younger and younger as the years go on.
Thank you.